can use this. Sarge.
Corporal, hello.
You are new here? I am Lumi Ikeda.
Deacon St. John. You're the bounty collector around here?
Yes, of course. We welcome anyone who will work to make the area safe. Goodbye, Corporal. Safe travels.
Hey, Corporal. So how long were you in? The service, I mean. Yeah, I missed the swearing in, but I can always tell when someone served. You know what I mean?
4 years, 10th Army, Afghanistan. Like I told the Colonel, I'm...
Corporal St. John.
Corporal, stay safe. What can I get for you?
Got that?
Hey, Sarge.
Yep. Oh, Corporal St. John, you stay safe, yeah?
Captain, I found your man, Anderson, and you were right. He still had his militia insignia.
He's dead?
Well, let's just say that he had a run-in with a pack of wolves long before I got to him.
That's a fitting end for a murderer and a thief.
Yes, sir.
Thank you, Corporal. Dismissed.
Parts if you're looking. Yes, sir, that's a good one. How's it going there? Corporal, stay safe out there.
What's up?
Hold on, I got this.
Corporal St. John! Wade Taylor to Deacon St. John.
Taylor, you're a bike. Tell me you're not out in the shit tracking down that drug trafficker.
Okay, okay. I won't tell you that. But I am.
Damn it, Taylor, you're gonna get yourself killed.
No! No! Hey, I followed a bunch of them up the highway.
Highway 97?
Hey, it was daylight, the weather was clear, I didn't see a single freak. But there is this group of men ended up at the ski lodge. Did you even know there was a ski lodge out here? I didn't know that.
Taylor.
It's a sweet-ass setup, too. If I ever decide to bug out, that is where I'm going. Oh, shit, I gotta run. They're stopping at another camp. Taylor, out.
Taylor. Taylor, god damn it. Stupid kid's gonna get himself killed. Yeah, worth some credits. Let's see what I can do. Lieutenant Weaver, you there? I'm at the mine.
Good. Okay, man. You take a look around. The report I saw listed ore testing kit. You're gonna need one.
An ore testing kit. Copy that.
Cinnabar is kind of red, but not shiny. It'll have a dull luster to it. Gonna be hard to miss. Test the ore. It's gotta be at least 60% pure, or I can't use it.
All right, got it. Testing kit. Where the hell am I gonna find an ore testing kit? Maybe one of these, shacks? Nothing in here. That's kind of interesting. Here we go. Ore testing kit. Yeah. What did he say? Red Rock, Dull Luster. Cinnabar, yeah. All right, let's see how pure this is. Okay, good. Cinnabar. Yeah. Here it is. Of them. Let's see if this pump is working. Out of gas. Of course. Mining pump. They must have had problems with flooding even back in the day. I just gotta get it, turned on. flooded. Testing. Come on. Yeah, you'll do. Not enough. I need more ore. That should be it. Yep. Swarmers, damn it. Yeah, now we're in business.
Yeah, that's it. Water's going down. Gotta finish collecting this ore.
Here we go, cinnabar. Okay, let's test you out. Come on. Oh, yeah, you'll do. Yeah, almost enough. Some more. Yep, just pure enough. And now I just gotta test. One or two more samples is all I need. Okay, good. Okay, let's test you out. Just one more. Cinnabar. Yeah. Testing. Yep, just pure enough. Elevator shaft. Oh, God damn it. Wonder where this goes. One way to find out. What's up here? Another tunnel? Looks like this one was abandoned a long time ago. Huh, haven't been up here before.
Lieutenant Weaver, this is St. John. I've got the cinnabar you asked for.
St. John, good, good. I'm almost ready for it. Oh, hold on a second. Can I help you, Lieutenant?
Weaver, I ran out of isopropyl alcohol. Do you have any?
Yeah, I got a bottle of vodka back in my tent. Stop by later.
Jesus, you never give up, do you?
Don't be such a stranger.
Fuck off.
St. John. Yeah, sorry about that. Anyway, yeah, just drop off the ore as soon as you can. I got some more shit I need you to get. Weaver out.
Get St. John to Captain Corey. St. John to Corey, come back.
St. John, I've just spoken with the Colonel. He's assigned you to the Research Division?
Captain, Research Division, I guess you'd call it that. I'm helping Lieutenant Weaver and Lieutenant Whitaker.
Good. They can use all the help you can offer.
I how much help I'm gonna be and just sort of their errand boy for now. And actually, that's why I radioed in. Lieutenant Whitaker gave me a requisition form that says yeast.
Yeast? Hold a second. We have patrols making supply runs throughout the region. When they come across anything of potential value, they note it down. Yes, here. The yeast and other baking supplies were noted in the kitchen area of the Crater Lake Visitors Center. You know where that is?
Yeah, I can find it.
Good luck, Corporal. Curry out.
Lieutenant. Nah, man. Leave that shit by the door. No. I mean all that army shit.
Oh. Okay. I think that's what you were looking for.
All right. Yeah, this is great. Hey, just wait a second. Here.
Polystyrene.
Yeah, you know, like white foam coffee cups, packing peanuts, shit like that.
Yeah, got it.
Hey, man. By the way, how did it go with the Wizard Island Witch?
You mean Lieutenant Whitaker?
Man, I thought you were gonna leave all that shit by the door. That'll be all, Corporal. That'll be all.